greatest enemy of creativity?
It's the word no, and not giving enough time to let ideas breathe and take full form and creative direction before someone steps in and says it won't work.
It's funny because it's an enemy and a friend. It's procrastination.
Fear of failure, maybe.
Poorly defined strategy.
You'll find the right solution, or you'll find the best new thing when you mess up.
I think the greatest enemy of creativity is doing the same thing day after day after day.
Ignorance of the issues going on in the world around us. I mean, in order to be creative, you need to look at solutions to problems. You can't start forming solutions until you know what the problems are.
The thing I hate most is when some person says, oh, no, we've always done it that way and it works fine.
Apathy, I think, is the greatest enemy of creativity.
It's not knowing what problem the creativity is supposed to solve.
Having too many things on your mind.
Fear.
It's lack of time. Always want to do some cool stuff, but there is never enough time to do it.
Tradition, in the sense of people falling into patterns and not being able to kind of set themselves free of these creative shackles.
Lack of support and the television.
If we don't feel moved into action, we'll never find the problem that we're trying to solve and never get fueled into finding the creativity to address that problem.